Cheers.
Hey, listen, I'm not worried about you, so don't be concerned about me. Because I'm not concerned if you're not concerned, so don't worry, because I'm not really concerned.
I'm worried.
You say you got a sexy body. I say you're right. You ask me if I like your body. I say I'm right.
So okay, and now to the gym. So guys, I just got back from the gym. I am making some turkey burgers. Love, love, love turkey burgers. Which is kind of funny because we're about to have turkey on Thanksgiving, but whatever. I love it because it's, you know, it's really lean, really high in protein, very low in fat. This is the kind I'm cooking now. I don't know if you can see, but there we go. It says it's all natural. I try to buy all natural or organic when I can. Just because the quality of the food is better. The people out there that believe that they can eat whatever they want, like a bunch of candy or McDonald's, you know, I kind of disagree with that. My golden rule is eat enough high quality calories to fuel your body, high quality. You don't want to be eating garbage because garbage in is garbage out, right? So treat your body right, buy all natural or organic when you can. Your body's a temple, you get the idea. Anyway, I'm cooking two batches now, and I'm probably gonna freeze the rest for now, and I can't wait to eat these. Oh, one more thing, I gotta show you this. I got a self-opening trash can, which is kind of great, except every time you walk by it, it opens, and it's kind of annoying. But when your hands are full, it's good. Watch this. All right, A-listers, so I'm gonna end the video here. But before I do, I wanna share a couple A-list tips with you all about Thanksgiving. We're so close. I'm so excited to be heading home to Pittsburgh. I'm so excited to be eating all that great food. But when it comes to Thanksgiving dinner, here's what I want you to think about. Thanksgiving is not a full day of eating. It's one meal. It's gonna be one amazing meal. And in that meal, you can go all out. But it's only one meal. In fact, I want you to eat a regular sized breakfast and lunch and then have your dinner, right? If you go the whole day without eating, so you're saving up room, man, you're gonna overeat, you're gonna feel bloated. I've tried it myself, I'm sure we've all been there. It's not recommended. Eat like a regular day, you know? When you have that meal, like I said, you can go all out. Have second helpings, have a third helping. But try to fill up on protein first, right? So aim for the turkey. Lastly, desserts. Okay, they're everywhere, right? Bowls of M&Ms, bowls of Hershey Kisses, that stupid candy corn. I guess that's more of a Halloween thing. Anyway, there's a lot. There's a lot of pumpkin pie everywhere, right? So to avoid overeating on the desserts, plan it out. Pick one or even two desserts that you really want to have. For me, it's definitely going to be the pumpkin pie and definitely the pecan pie. I'm not going to fill up on the M&Ms because pumpkin pie, M&Ms, pumpkin pie kind of wins that competition, right? You know what I'm saying. Save up and pick your desserts ahead of time so you don't go too crazy with the sugar. I want you to think about that, guys. Let me know how Thanksgiving goes for you. Comment down below. You're gonna be seeing another video soon where I'm heading home on a bus to Pittsburgh, so I can't wait for you guys to see that one. Thank you so much for watching this video. Give this video a like. Please subscribe and comment down below. Yeah, what are you looking forward to on Thanksgiving? I wanna know. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you in the next video.